Robin Leonard getting the start. He's won three of his last four starts and is coming off a win against Montreal where he made 36 saves. For the Preds, they're going with young Yussi Saros tonight. Yussi has won his last two starts, last one being in Calgary where he picked up 32 saves.
Stiff ride from Tony Boteto. Bergensen in hard. He's F1 on the forecheck. Snapshot. Rebound! Wilson sent it back! And Leonard makes the stop. Worked around the boards. Oposo sends it towards the middle. Taken there by Irwin. Predators have numbers. Here's Jarko. Coming in with Forsberg. Forsberg! Shot! Score!
On his off wing, sticks. Sees more than the eyes do, and the stick spots a spot above the pad, far side, executing at a very high level.
High slot pitcher, back for Rivero. In front of the net is Wilson. Rivero through the box, one timer! Another save, Leonard. Molson right at the blue line, kept it in barely. Falk a shot, at Saros, no rebound.
Austin Watson with a good look.
Now Franzen, high tip, rebound, score! Saros made a tremendous save on the initial deflection, but the rebound was put home, and the Sabres tie it with Zemgins Girgensen. Predators completing a change with the fourth unit out there. Good keep in, Yannick Weber, quick first step. Plays it low for Cody McLeod, who brings it out to the net front. Jamming at the side of the net, it's in the net! It's in the net, no signal! There was a whistle right at that puck. Went across the line. They're going to have a discussion about this. What's new? Another discussion on a disputed goal.
And you can see right there on the side. Stop it there, guys. If you were to back it up ever so slightly. Right in there.
There's some wiggling in
it's
there.
It's leaking.
It's leaking. It's wiggling.
This is the critical element right here. Yeah, you can see. Oh, no, no, no. Back it up, guys. Back
it's
it up.
In.
Yeah, there's no question. It's in. That puck definitely crosses the line. Leonard's trying to shore it up on the near side.
Let's get the call.
After the interview, we have a good goal on the ice.
Cross ice feet, teed up. Shot saved by Saros. Rebound still loose in front. Body's flying. Reinhardt lost his balance. Bogosian hits Franzen. He shoots. St. Saros rebound score. Jack Eichel ties it with 17 seconds remaining in the second.
Young Jack Eichel, he throws it back to the point. Bogosian makes a strong play. Fake, get it across to Franzen. Franzen, it's a heavy shot. This is an important tool in his skill set. Off the pads of Yussi Saros. And then right there to Jack Eichel, staring at a yawning, gaping, empty net.
Arvidsson will interchange with Joey. Johansson now takes it over on the half wall. Down low, Arvidsson tries to jam it in. A second try, score!
Watch him work in. Quick little play down low to Arvidsson. The first step comes in a hurry. Right there, that gets Leonard scrambling. Pulls him off the near side post, and it's the follow-up opportunity. You can see that.